Goodbye.
Welcome to the Taj, home to statesmen and celebrities for over a century.
Wow.
Remember always, here at the Taj.
Thank you.
We hope you'll we'll have a good stay.
Guest is gone.
Oh, look at that.
Where's my little boy?
It's amazing.
The whole other room back here. Let's move.
I think you understand. There's been an attack and we're not safe.
Switch out the lights. Under the tables.
Terrorists have laid siege to the landmark Taj. With as many as 1,000 guests and over 500 staff trapped inside.
We should try to gather whoever we can.
Many of you have families at home. There is no shame in leaving.
I've been here 35 years. This is my home.
You don't know how many there are, where they are.
Local police are simply not trained to deal with attacks of this magnitude.
Police! Police! Hello!
Don't open the door, it's them!
My kids upstairs. Do you have a family?
Yes. And I hope to stay alive and see them.
No one's coming for us.
We go down the back stairs and straight out the service exit.
If they hear us,
we'll all die.
We take our chances.
That's good.
We all are.
But to get through this, we must stick together.
When should I start?
In your own time.
Why did you enter this competition?
I like to sing.
A lot of people like to sing. You can sing, but you're an inexperienced performer with a Polish name. Entering a competition that relies on the public vote.
I never dreamed I would make it this far.
Sing from here.
Mum, mum, mum.
Does he know what he's doing?
He's not a real manager or anything, but he has a lot for me.
We can do a lot more.
You can do this, Violet. You can do this. Sing from your heart.
I had a way there, losing it all on my own. I had a heart.
We would like to offer Violet a contract. But you have to sign before the show or it's a no-go. That's the deal. Sleeping now, the dark is too hard to be. You show the lights that stop me, turn to stone. You're shining when I'm alone.
Why me?
You're a caterpillar. We're a cocoon. Maybe together we make a butterfly. my husband.
He's violent with you.
They made a plan.
She needs to be saved. I want you to take him out on your boat, then drop him in the ocean.
But the island...
On Plymouth Island, no one dies.
...makes the rules.
Captain, you're being a little difficult.
Matthew McConaughey.
Where in the world are we?
Between heaven and hell.
But nobody knows it.
Anne Hathaway.
Okay, John, you want the truth?
You don't.
Serenity.
I know you. You're from that weird family, aren't you?
We're not weird.
They came from nothing.
I myself had done 8 years in prison.
What was that for?
Mainly violence.
Mainly violence, yeah.
Until she found a way to change everything.
Are you sure you want to be here?
Yes.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
Based on the inspirational true story.
Paige, I know exactly what it means to you.
This is my shot.
We're all with you, darling. I love you, Rob.
Well, I love you, too.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.